2091 truck. We're here to have some fun at the Moore Gravel King Shreddy 200. We got a huge car count. All the guys came out, even from Nevada, everywhere, and all the guys in our class, we're all friends, and so we're stoked. It's gonna be pretty cool.
Richard Oja, truck 2037. We're here at the Moore Racing Gravel King Shreddy 200 Leaf Spring Shootout. We're gonna see what our truck can do. It'll be pretty exciting. There's actually cash on the table and pretty cool prizes. So, you know, we watch the buggy guys do it all the time, but now it's our turn. So, it should be pretty exciting. We had a great day. We did the Shreddy King with all the buddies, 2000 shootout. Super fun. Thanks some more. And the Shreddy guys were putting on a great event. It's a lot of fun. They had qualifying this morning. It was a blast. The first heat was fun. Played it safe and set ourselves up well for the afternoon heat. And this afternoon, we did some work, ran some laps. And you know, a lot of times Barstow wins, but today we got the best of it and kept moving. So we had a great run. The old Chevy just keeps on ticking, man. We're proud of it. And we love it, dude. Had a blast.
They were rough. They beat the crap out of us. I want to thank Gravel Kings for putting out this Class 2000 shootout and for Cody putting out a good more race.
I'm stoked we finished. It's been 2.5 years since this thing's raced, so can't beat it. It was fun. Technical, fast. You just got to be smart. So loved it. It was good.